I actually wonder if pet owners in different cultures are more likely to interpret their pets' personalities in different ways.